It's 3,000 miles, a home to North America's most iconic creatures. But human borders bring danger.
When I was growing up, people just shot every bear they saw. I don't want that.
A project decades in the making.
When I look back at all the work we did, I get tired.
To reconnect the wild soul of North America.
To freedom.
The Rockies Wild Corridor, from Yellowstone to Yukon, Sunday at 9 on Viasat Nature.